What's going on, everybody? Boy, I tell you, when I find a restaurant I really love, gives me goosebumps, almost brings tears to my eyes. And we found a gem of a gem here in Boca Raton. It's in the Polo Shops. It's tucked in the back. It's got plenty of outdoor seating. They just had fans installed, so keep the air moving out here for folks that feel more comfortable dining outside. This place looks like nothing when you come up front, right? You see here, it's like maybe, what, 20 feet across? Wait till we step inside. 4.5 Yelp review out of 5. They also got 3 stars out of 4 for the Sun Sentinel when they first opened. They've been here for 6 years. Chez Marie, it's owned by a couple, Stefan and Marie. Marie is gorgeous. She's got her black cocktail dress on and pearls, and she's the hostess here. They could really use some love right now. It's a great place to dine. Let's go check it out. I think you're gonna love this. Oh, don't forget to mask up. We gotta, wait, hold on. Let's sip a wine first. That's very good. Nice Chardonnay. Anyway, so when you come in, you're met here with a nice, cute little display. Jeanette, our camera woman, loves this because she's a champagne drinker. Got this gorgeous Eiffel Tower here. I tell you, it's like we're traveling to the French countryside. It really is. It reminds me a little bit of some of the restaurants I hit in New York. Look at the way this fan's open. So you got plenty of seating. They've got great social distancing going on out here. They're basically alternating every table. So you got one table, you come in. I mean, just everywhere you look, there's a detail in here. I mean, you've got chandeliers, but then you've got the chandeliers on the wall. The interior design here is great. The colors are great. It's a relaxing atmosphere. If you have been cooped up inside and you're with your sweetie, it's time to get a babysitter for your kid. Take your girl out, come down here, have a bottle of champagne, and have some great French cuisine. It's countryside bistro French. They've got classics. We're gonna show you some great dishes in a second, but I just want you to see this interior because you've got plenty of room. I mean, you could sit in a corner here, someone could sit over there, someone could sit over there, someone could sit over here. Beautiful brick that they put up here to give it more of a warmth feeling. I love this little, it's like a countryside inn. Has a feel to it. They serve beer and wine. They have champagne. They have a full wine list. They have beer. Did I miss anything? There was so much we wanted to go over. I wanted to make sure I covered everything.
The food.
Hey, let's go. Hey, Marie.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm well.
Nice
thank
to
you.
See you. So you guys have been
Very
here 6 years.
Nice to meet you. We've been here 6 years. Yes.
Nice
yes.
to meet you as well. Nice
thank
to meet you.
You
as well. So you, we were talking about this. You call this basically classic or countryside French cuisine.
Yes.
Bistro French.
Bistro style. Bistro style. Absolutely.
Excellent. And what does
yes.
that mean exactly? Or
it's a mix of country style and traditional type of food. Like we have. Our best seller is French onion soup.
Excellent. Why don't we get
classical.
Some of these dishes in? Because
yes.
this food is amazing. I mean, we asked you to make a couple of dishes and you really outdid yourself. So that let's start with that. Can you tell us about that one?
This is duck à l'orange. So it's roasted duck, oven roasted duck that sits on our chef's à l'orange sauce. We serve it with the garlic sauteed roasted potatoes and green beans. We also have some sea scallops that are roasted on a bed of sauteed spinach and served with mashed potatoes.
That's gorgeous. Those are the nice size scallops.
Nice scallops, yes. The goat cheese salad is also very popular here. It's on a bed of lettuce. We have goat cheese, walnuts, and a pear poached in red wine. We poached our pears in red wine with cinnamon and star anise. And last but not least,
the
our
classic.
French onion soup, yes, topped with Gruyere cheese. And
awesome.
Voila.
And you guys have a couple of menus right now. You do a takeout menu, so if folks want to take out, they can basically order off of here. There's like a slight discount on here, so if you're taking out and you're not going to be dining in, you get a little bit of a break on the pricing here. Pricing is very reasonable. And they've got all your favorites, escargot, they've got pâté, they've got shrimp flambé, cheese plates, French onion soup, house greens, Caesar salad, caprese salad. You've got amazing herb roasted chicken, coq au vin, linguine al pesto. I love some of the stuff I saw over here. Tarragon chicken, duck a l'orange. I asked you about the duck magret. Tell me a little more about that because that's a real interesting dish.
Yeah, so the duck magret is also a very traditional dish from the southwest part of France. It's a duck breast that we cook rare to medium rare. We serve it sliced with the cherry sauce. It's a real piece of...
That really caught my eye was the beef filet mignon Rossini.
That's the gourmet one.
Gourmet. That's the cheat day. That's the cheat day item, right?
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about that, because that really caught my eye.
Well, that's, I mean, very simple. We pan-seared the foie gras, and we serve it on top of your perfectly cooked beef filet with the mashed potatoes.
Do me a favor, talk to the camera, because you look so pretty tonight. You've got your beautiful black dress on. You've got your pearls. Please talk to the camera. Let these guys know, because you're awesome.
Thank you. So that's it, basically. Very gourmet. I mean, not everybody likes foie gras, but it's really one of a kind and a nice touch.
And you guys have a full wine list, your full whites and reds, champagne.
Yes, we have French wines, American wines. I mean, we have a mix, so everybody can pick what they like.
Awesome.
Champagne,
awesome.
Yeah.
And what are your hours right now? What are your hours of operation?
So right now we open at 5 and we close between 8 and 9, depending on, you know, during the week, a little around 8. On the weekend we close a little later. We used to be open for lunch. We are not at this time. We'll see what goes on, and we might reopen our
lunch. And if somebody wants to do a takeout order, how would they go about doing that? Do you have a website, or should they just call you?
Well, our menu is online, so they can look it up online, and then they call me, place their order, they prepay. So this way, when they come to pick it up, they give me a call from the curb, and we bring the order out to their car.
And one of the nice things I noticed about Polo Shops was right out front. They've marked off a lot of that front parking. It says curbside only.
Absolutely,
so
yes.
There should be plenty of parking for people that are just here to pick up. And they could call you on the phone. You'll bring it out. They don't even have to get out of their car, right?
Absolutely not. And we also take their payments over the phone, so it's completely contactless.
Awesome. Well, I got to tell you, when I step into a restaurant, it gave me goosebumps when I came in here. When you see great food being executed in a great way, everything here speaks of hospitality, classic hospitality. guys, if you're in Del Rey or you're in Boca and you're looking for a great meal, I'm telling you, try this place out. Give them a shot. They're in Polo Shops in the back corner. And if you're more comfortable just doing pickup, they've got pickup out there. But I recommend you put your mask on, come in, sit down, treat yourself, treat your honey, take her out. She deserves it. She's been putting up with you these last 4 months. Take her out to dinner, spring for a bottle of wine, spring for a bottle of champagne, get yourself some duck, get yourself these amazing looking scallops, French onion soup, and have a good time, you guys. We're all in this together. We all need to help each other out. Marie needs some help. We need some help. We all need some help right about now. Everybody have a fantastic day. Chez Marie, Polo Shops, Boca Raton.